From Daily Forex, this is Chris taking a look at the dollar-yen, Aussie dollar pairs. You can see the dollar-yen initially fell during trading on Monday, but then has turned around to slam right into the 50-day EM. I mean, we are right on the precipice of a breakout. Breaking the top of the range for the day opens up the door to this breakdown candle here at about 109.50. I like buying short-term pullbacks, at least until we would break down below 108. No interest in selling this pair, but do recognize that it will be heavily influenced by risk appetite in general. So the Aussie dollar initially tried to rally, gave back the gains. I think right now, at least, we're looking at consolidation. 69.50 offering support. If that gives way, then I think 6,900 will be tested. Taking out this candlestick from last week, which is the Thursday candlestick, is an extraordinarily bullish sign. It opens up the door all the way to 72.50 for more of a longer-term move. Remember, this is going to be heavily influenced by the U.S.-China trade situation and perhaps the Federal Reserve, but U.S.-China is more important here. We've got a W pattern still. I could even go as far as suggest that perhaps we're trying to form some type of flag, but early days on that one. So pay attention to this. If we break above the candlestick for the day and the 70 level, that shows a breaking of not only a large round number, which isn't as big of a deal now that it's been done a couple times, but combining that with the top of this inverted hammer, that would be a bullish sign as well.